Welcome to City Park Stadium. This evening's contest features a Northeast Division matchup between the Seacoast United Phantoms and your Westchester Flames.
Yes.
Please welcome Seacoast. They're coached by Alistair Bain and assisted by Alex Ryan. Here are the starters. The captain, number 18, defender Don Bennett. The goalkeeper, Zach Rowell. Joining Captain Bennett on defense, number 12, Jordan Day. Number 14, Garrett Lilly. And number 21, Paolo Termine. In the midfield, number 4, Marcus Bautista. Number 8, Adam Saville. And number 26, Chris Pinkham. The forwards, number 5, Rocco Prisa. Number 2, Francesco Saporito. And number 17, Luke Brown. And now, your Westchester Flames, national PBL champions in 2001 and semifinalists in 2003 and 2006. The Flames are coached by Gus Skoufis and assisted by Stavros Zamopoulos. Let's meet the starters. The captain, number 6, defender Brian Paredes. The goalkeeper, number 1, Michael Kennedy. Joining the captain on defense, we have number 2, Navad Zarmi. Number 3, Luca Fava. And number 5, Luke Graves. In the midfield, number 4, Hubert Ferrer. Number 10, Najim Romero. And number 12, Abdul Bayabusha. Number 22, Matthias Prando. The forwards, number 8, Ali Dawa. And number 23, Matt Vowinko.
I think we have a very good chance of beating this team tonight. Yeah. I think very good chance.
Good, we can't possibly play as bad as we did last time.
Well, the last time we played them.
Yeah.
The referees for tonight's contest, Mr. Joe.
Yes.
I think they've only, you know what, they've only won one game. That was against us. Oh, who made him? Crystal. Take this. This one. Just put on the other kind of thing. All right, so I'm going to keep track of fouls.
Jerry! Jerry!
Yes, Ken.
The ball boys are from the 2014 team.
Ken, we know who they are. Thank you.
Okay.
He's going to get a slip.
You were already told. Troy told you.
What page group was it, do you know?
Troy told you.
I didn't write it. No, because he's going to give me their names again. Alright, so we need to know who commits the foul.
Go, 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 go,
Westchester Flames and the PDL, we're committed to creating a safe, comfortable, and enjoyable experience for all guests in and around our stadiums. Please be mindful of the following. Fans are encouraged to cheer, sing, and otherwise support their team while remaining respectful and courteous to their fellow patrons, referees, opposing team fans, and players. Corner kick for the Flames.
Oh, that was close. No, did I hit the goalie?
Shot by Hubert. Shot by Hubert Ferrer. Phantom offside. Kick for Seacoast.
Yes.
Voe Gull offside. Indirect free kick for Seacoast. Stay up to date with what is happening throughout the league and PDL's top prospects at the new USLPDL.com. Download the PDL mobile app today to keep track of your favorite team. Become a fan of the PDL on Facebook. Visit facebook.com/USLPDL for exclusive league news and interactive content. Luca Fava on the throw-in. Michael.
Nawa. Zarmi, Zarmi, long one. I don't think that was a shot either.
Was it cross? Do you have any game smart? Do you have any game smart?
Yeah. I'm
Where?
That's what I'm going to do. Smaller field.
Step.
You move so much. Where's your game?
Around it.
Where?
Harbor Island.
Yes,
Maddie! Come on, guys. Now we need a shot. He's onside.
Help him out now. Help him out.
Get your line done!
Yo. That was really good. Yeah, no one
helped
him out.
Hey! Hey!
Ali, you gotta stop it! Ali!
Come
on, track, Ali, track! Look down.
Oh, yeah, he kicked it out.
Cross.
Oh!
What are you doing? Just getting rid of it?
Yeah. This will be a corner kick for Seacoast.
Watch the lane runner!
Which will be taken by Francesco Savarito.
Ali, get top!
Man, there's a shot. It took 18, right? And save.
Shot was taken by Dan Bennett. The save by goalkeeper Michael Kennedy. Shot by Abdulhakim Baya Boucha. Goal kick. Follow at USLPDL on Twitter to become a PDL League insider. Join club conversations and track notable alumni through their pro careers.
Track him, Ali!
Clear the wall.
Oh my God. Clear it. Don't have to shoot.
Wow, that was so bad.
That was a mistake.
18?
Yeah. No, it was this guy right here, number 14.
14?
Yeah, this game.
No, it wasn't.
Shot by Dan Bennett.
Matching.
Ali, that guy when he's driving, it's your job that he doesn't
Goal kick.
Okay, so we have 12. We got 14. We got 18. We got 21. 8, 6, 5, 2. Guess what? 17 is 19. What's that? Good to check. No. It's 14 having a nice game.
Corner kick.
Enforcing the action.
You're right, we shouldn't sell them. You know why? Because if they score, if the other team scores, they could technically disallow the goal because now they're just
a goal. No, you can't.
Hey, good up!
You don't have to fix the roster. This isn't like basketball. Basketball is a technical foul.
1v1! 1v1!
Same sheet. Oh, okay, good.
That was fine.
Organize!
The World Cup starts
about 5 minutes now.
Yeah.
Come on! What are you waiting
for? Germany, obviously, yeah.
Yeah.
You have a good chance again.
Sweet. Good luck for France. I think they lost a friendly today to the U.S.
France, yeah.
Okay.
And Mexico lost to Denmark.
That's not good, because U.S. France was predicting in that group Denmark and France.
Fuck it with him!
Be careful what you do with that microphone, it's doing a lot of hits. That connection.
Oh, even if it's
be careful.
Oh, okay.
Because there's power involved. So.
Clear. That's great. He always does a nice job.
Select the official ball sponsor of the USL, PDL. Select is a proud sponsor of the PDL. Follow SelectSportAmerica.com. Capelli is a proud sponsor of the PDL. Follow at Capelli Sport on Twitter for all the latest Capelli Sport information. Goal kick, PDL on YouTube. Official online video offering live games and feature content. Subscribe for free to the PDL YouTube channel today.
Two. I'm just going to add time.
Do you know how you could get me to be like middle school kids?
Come on, come on. Oh! That was good.
Do you know, like...
Shot was taken by Ali Dawa. Save made by Michael Kennedy. Called for being offside. Restart, indirect free kick for the Flames.
They should have goal line technology up
here. Here? Yeah, that'd
be nice. That'd
be nice. That'd be nice. The foul.
They connected.
Come on, Abdul. Oh.
Hey.
That's a great goal.
The goal is straight
up. People.
In Northeast Division games this weekend, last night, the Western Mass Pioneers beat AC Connecticut 4-0. Today, the Boston Bolts are at Black Rock. And tomorrow, the same Seacoast Phantoms travel an hour north to face AC Connecticut.
Yeah,
I look it up online.
Whoa.
Get it,
get
it! Get it, get it, get it. You better get it well.
Good save by the keeper.
And that was a good shot.
Yeah, that, if he didn't catch it, I would have gone in.
That was by Garrett Lilly. Number two, Francesco Savarito.
Thank you, Mark. Bye.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of a 1 minute of stoppage time. 1 minute. Chester.
I think Abdul had a...
Did he say that 1 extra minute time yet or no?
Yeah.
What is wrong with that? Why?
Okay, Ivan, you want me to get that big sir?
It's a one-touch ball.
Yeah, is it half time? Are we making some margaritas?
Will be.
Making some margaritas or something?
No, I'm mixing margaritas.
No, yeah. Foul.
On.
I'm not sure. It's like foul, gold. It's too hard to tell.
Yeah, we'll give it to Grace.
They all play D1 soccer, right?
These are D1 players?
No? D3 is too?
D1, D2.
Half. Okay, that is half.
And ladies and gentlemen, the end of the first half. With your score, Seacoast 0, Westchester 0.
Peter, get that ball.
Time for the second half.
Let's go, Blue!
Let's go, Flames. Any substitutions?
No subs.
Let's go. Why don't you guys
organize?
There you go.
Shot by Bayabusha.
There you go. Come on.
Go! Oh!
Dude, why are you being crazy?
Why are you standing there?
Hold on, boys! And again, Abdul! Brilliant!
Your attention, please. Flame substitution. Into the game, number 24, Sean Nealis. He replaces number 22, Matthias Prondo, in the 53rd minute. Nealis for Prondo.
Hey, organize! Organize! Simon, get back there!
What do you think Richard thinks about me?
Why did he stop?
No, he's offsides.
It's nowhere near offsides.
Yeah.
But that's weird. You know, you walk weird. You put your hand up and walk away.
There's three guys behind him. He wasn't offside.
I must have thought he was.
Yeah, that's what I mean. He thought, maybe he thought he was.
Are you watching the clock? You can do this.
Yeah, so set time 16.
Yeah, shut it.
There you go, Abdul. Abdul.
Why did you set time
16? Come on, boys!
Come on. Get somebody out to the side. Can we lose the ball?
Our ball.
Flames. Throw in.
Why do you say it sometimes and never do that?
Vonnie, get in!
Come on, come on. You got it right there.
Oh, he just... Get rid of it. You can't...
There you go. There you go.
What? Oh, he's offside. I did not mean
that. I don't think that was offside, bro.
That's good, boys! Get organized!
You have...
Flames offside.
Go to the videotape. Check it later. I thought they had a fullback back.
But he said the goals have been in the middle of the field.
Abdullah!
No. That was a weak foul. Who committed for us?
Four?
I think they're so small. I can't even put the next one.
You know what you should do?
I think next time I'm just going to put the last one.
No, you know what you should do?
What?
Put this up, take a picture of it, put it onto your laptop, and enlarge it. Enlarge the image.
We actually have this on the laptop.
Yeah, just enlarge it, like I told you.
Maybe that's a good
option. Good save.
But if I enlarge, then I don't have room
for
this.
No, but then you could use two pages instead of one.
Or put it on the 8x11, 14.
Subs, 20 in for the other two, 20 in.
20 in?
Who's this, number 21, 20 in, 21 out.
So,
okay, we're
in the player. Minute is the 60th.
It's a goal.
It's a goal.
You want to get ready for
the goal. 20 and go. Very good.
Handball now.
Please, substitution for Seacoast in the 60th minute. Number 20 enters the game, Petter Bakken. He replaces number 21, Paolo Termine. Bakken for Termine in the 60th minute. Offside, indirect free kick.
He's gonna pull out a card. Hold on.
What a card?
He's been checking to see if this guy's injured.
No cards yet. And you know what?
Stay with the ball.
You are no.
Stay alive, yeah.
I don't think there are any quarter of the defenses. Like
number 14. Yep.
He also bought 10-15
and up stairs.
So ready to play.
Go, keep going, bro. Keep going. The numbers there.
All right.
Come on, OG. Keep going. Hey, boys, organize.
Get set up. Let's go.
It goes like the
26.
The first division.
Around, tight. You should have seen me last week.
You played soccer?
Huh?
You played?
No, I didn't see the assistant referee at a game at girls.
13, 14. Come in. 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 Come
Corner kick.
I think so, because it's a virus, yeah.
Wait, did you have it last game?
Did I have it last game?
Yeah.
I'm still getting over it.
Because, you know why? I'm asking that because right after that game,
yeah,
a couple days later, both of my lymph nodes were swollen.
18 and 19. No, it's the guy who's staying down there.
Don't write it down.
It's not going. You know, otherwise they would have been running after it. I was fouled. I should have gotten a penalty shot. It's not happening.
You need to shake, buddy. Help the body. You need to shake.
Can't see a
shot
right now. Let's go.
I did a game on national television and I had a young lady on selfie pieces.
Don't let him out!
That's a lot more important.
I'm learning that. Right?
Hanley foul on Dan Bennett.
Ask for 10 yards.
Brady's getting ready to take the direct free kick.
Six, four.
Oh, the sun comes in after the play, right?
6-4, 5, 6-5.
Jared,
what?
He did.
He signaled.
The man on the field, the referee, did not ask.
Get it!
That was so close, the ball. The ball hit the post. It was like, oh my God.
Who took the shot?
Six. That was a nice shot, too.
Ooh, get aggressive.
He had an advantage, right?
Hey, get set! Next one, boys!
Maybe he still didn't fall, he still had possession. Oh, both of them.
Go!
Minute.
Go, Matty. Only stop, Matty. Yes, yes. Hey,
your attention, please. Substitution for Seacoast into the game. Number 6, Nick Melville. He replaces number 5, Boko Prisa. Melville for Prisa, 68th minute.
There you go, Abdul.
Majin! Come down the... Come on, Majin. See it, Majin. Majin! What?
There you go.
Let me go.
Goes
on it.
He's holding his hand up, he's offside. He's holding his hand up, he's offside. He just held his hand up. He just held his hand up.
And then it's ridiculous. It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. It's a ball went backwards.
So why did he hold his hand up?
I think he was trying to tell the players to play.
But that, but the you only hold up for offsides.
No, no, he took it down on the ball to make contact.
Yeah.
Unless it was another indirect obstruction. It was obstruction.
Well, all right, it
doesn't matter too much.
Oh! Referee! That was, he fell.
No, don't do that. Don't do that. You're going to yell at
call. Arguing. This is just the captain talking.
Let our captain talk!
Oh, he's in the
let our captain talk!
Yeah, more than anybody else today. That's good. He's aggressive.
Jermaine!
Seventy-four.
Goal kick. We remind you, the Flames will be away. This coming weekend. The Flames return here on Sunday, June 23rd, when they host the Boston Bolts. After two games with AC Connecticut on Sunday, June 17th, and again on Friday, June 22nd. Game time back here on Saturday, June 23rd, 7:30 p.m. Please make your plans to join us.
you want me to show you? Prepare for this. The Flames are going to stop. So prepare for it. Number 7 will come.
Got it. Alright, so Captain, yeah. Okay, who do we like for players of the game?
Four.
Four, which team?
Archie.
You like four?
He's aggressive today.
Alright. And who's number six? Unless I hear from anybody else.
And number six. We're trying to invest here.
Who's coming out?
7 and 8 out.
7-3. Happened right in front of you. Come on.
And 76 minutes.
Come on, guys. Come on. Keep the ball moving. Come on.
Flame substitution in the 76th minute. Entering the game, number 7, Tremaine Bryan. He replaces number 8, Ali Dawa. Bryan for Dawa, 76th minute.
Oh.
Okay. Head for number 12.
Is it a shot? Did you save it?
Oh, that's not a foul, ref. That's a
foul.
Card.
Oh, wow.
For our team, number 7. Card, caution, number 7.
Because he lifted up his cleats.
Hey, come on, go to
the right.
Yeah, if his foot would stay like that.
Right? Yep. 78 minutes.
I do the honors.
Yeah, why did he trust me?
Another's going on here. Another
Your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. A yellow caution card has been issued to the Flames, Tremaine Bryan, number 7, in the 78th minute. By Adam Saville, and a save made by Michael Kennedy.
Midfield, get safe!
How big do you think they're paid for, sir? Do they get paid for this, or
who?
The players.
Oh,
just hit him off the ball. What is it? Let's get a clear look.
The assistant ref may have pulled a foul.
Number...
See, it was a blue player walking near him.
He's in extreme pain.
Number six, no.
He's rolling back and forth.
Yeah, I think he got wounded or something.
No, probably. If it was a foul, probably injury.
Is he holding his groin?
Yeah, he's holding his groin.
Otherwise, it'd be a cramp.
Ooh.
Alright, so what's happening there?
He's just rolling, I can't see a number clearly there.
Who's this player walking away? If there's a foul, we'll give it to him.
Number four.
So Jerry, the foul wasn't called on the player laying down. It was called closer to center. He stopped play to check on the player that stopped.
Although the AR may have pulled a foul.
Or drawn his attention to the fact that there's a player.
Well, let's see. We'll know by the restart, won't we?
A yellow card for the number three.
That's a yellow card.
It's our number three.
Our number three, the one who was in pain.
For what? What they give a card?
I think they gave fake it or something.
It wasn't. It's for number six.
Number three.
Isn't it?
The yellow card wasn't given to our number three.
We'll find out. I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. So, I believe our number six got it. I'm not 100% sure. Either our player or Seacoast United.
Somebody, and probably descent.
So ask his fourth official.
We need to find out. Christoph, watch the restart. That'll tell us what the call was.
It's going to be a drop ball.
Boys, no ball. Boys, no ball. No ball. Don't you guys know the rules?
Who says it's going to be a drop ball?
You want a ball?
Victor, you got the card.
I can't tell from here.
Who doesn't know?
He's not.
That's why I told you to push him in the face.
No, it's foul on them.
Four more medals!
Here comes the kick.
That's foul on them. So it's a guy moving back, which was, we said was what, number four? He doesn't know.
No one knows.
83rd minute. All right, well, whoever got the foul, whoever got the card, which I find out later from the referee, moved the ball.
Another one. He's down again. Number three's down. He's done. Yes, sub. Number three's down. He's done.
What's going on? He fell on his own?
No, he fell down. He's done. He's in.
He's asking for a substitution.
Yeah, number three asking for a sub. Who's coming on?
Andy! Who's that?
Who's coming on?
Who's that? Andy!
Number 17's coming on for number three.
Hold on, hold on. Three, six, nine. We're playing one short anyhow.
They are?
Yes. Because he took him out.
No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Because after the foul, you take him off.
Theoretically.
And he has to return.
Theoretically, we'll play with the man down. Physically, we're going to. That's what Jerry's trying to
do. Sonny knows that he needs to get help out there.
That's fine.
Sonny!
Hey, get the other boys! Get
the other boys out there!
For cover!
Hope he didn't tear something in his groin.
Yeah, he pulled it.
And who came in, did you say?
Number 17.
He's not off the field
17?
Yet.
He's off the field. Yeah, he's off now.
And now you can
leave. That
is 17. 17. Oh, he got his balls kicked. Deal. Hey, come on!
Claim substitution in the 85th minute into the game. Number 17, Joseph Landesini. He replaces Luca Fava. Landesini for Fava in the 84th minute.
Oh, what are you...
Come on, boys! We gotta watch this!
you have to pay money to see this game? Like $5?
What
was
that?
What cost here was your age for sure? Remember they set up
the game?
Come on. You got it. Set it up.
Goal?
Yes!
Oh! What a save by the keeper! It's not a good thing. I'm just saying it's a good save by the keeper.
With a smile.
Stay cool.
Smile.
Okay, shot was by.
Shot was by Mac Vowinkel and saved by keeper Roel.
The first shot was
for Maurice.
The second shot was
fine.
Wait, thank you.
Well done, boys, again. Come on, next one.
That was our chance. That was our big
Don't
chance.
Say that, Jerry.
When it comes to this point of the game, I said, let it be a tie. I hate to see us lose. But,
we'll see.
Who knows? We should just do it.
Go, go, go.
Oh, wow. Oh.
There you go, Bush. Oh.
Get that back!
I think in overall we've outplayed.
Come on, Ed! Come on, hold on, Abdullah. Next position. Okay. Support you.
Play on. That was a good play.
Play!
Oh,
man.
That's a yellow. Caution for over 26.
26 gets
it. Come on, boys!
This is a foul against the switch.
Find it! Call another one back! Call another one back!
That was really dumb.
No, he's doing it to waste time. They want to tie. Just two. He's trying to get that player away from the ball.
Delay again. DRG delay again.
He's trying to delay it so he can still.
Follow it in. You got it.
Paredes, he's in there. Oh. Who took the shot this time? Paredes.
Organize,
Abdul! Shall save my Graves. A yellow caution card has been issued to number 26.
There you go.
Of Seacoast, Chris Pinkham, in the 88th minute.
I'm going to give him the foul. Thank you.
Good catch by the keeper.
Good shot.
Come on, Jermaine, find your space. Come on, quickly.
Let me know stoppage time. At least when it's 0-0.
Here we go. Another card.
Oh, come on, four.
And that's for us.
Already.
He's
going to
give it to the other.
You take it.
I can't see. Because you look at the thing where you see.
Number four is pushing everyone back for us.
Oh, I know. There's something happening.
Yeah, there's a caution about us. Someone's about to get a caution.
Who's getting it?
I'm not sure. He didn't put it up yet.
We got another man down.
Yes. Yeah.
He's up again. A little crazy.
Caution card for number 14.
They're 14?
Yeah, they're 14.
Another set play. The man, hold
down. The yellow caution card has been issued to Garrett Lilly of Seacoast. In the 90th minute.
Set it up! Set it up!
Andy,
No. All right. Hit this. He goes 90. He knows about it. Don't worry.
What happened?
Don't do everything. Just do good stuff. Stop when it hits 90. Three.
Your attention, please. The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of stoppage time. 3 minutes.
Oh.
Yes.
Chappell's by Graves, corner kick for Westchester.
That's your time. That's your time. Set it up.
Well, if we keep it down here, there's no way we can lose. Ooh, number 10 was alone.
Shot by Marcos Bautista. Gentlemen, that's the end of the game. With the score, Seacoast 0, Westchester 0.